Guys, stop what you're doing. We have a huge update for Adnan Syed. The prosecution has filed a motion today saying that his conviction should be vacated basically on newly found evidence. Not only is he get a new trial, but he's also going to get a bond where he's released on his own recognizance. If you guys don't know, Adnan Syed was convicted for unaliving his then 17-year-old ex-girlfriend. He has maintained his innocence, but he was sentenced to life in prison. This newly found evidence points to two other people, not Adnan Syed. The prosecution claiming they're still investigating and he's not completely innocent, but of course they're not going to admit fault in this. Adnan Syed is going to be a free man soon. This is awesome.